What's up, everybody? Trim Plays here. This vlog is gonna be about me going to the sunrise with my friend Sitlali and Moises. And the back half of this vlog is gonna be me hanging out with Josh, George, and Anthony in the Lincoln's football game and all. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to subscribe, like this video for more vlogs, turn on notification bell, get notified for all my upcoming videos. Share this video with your family and friends. Comment down below how you guys enjoyed this video. And be sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I'll be in the description down below. And that's about it. And let this video start. Yo, what's up, guys? Right now, I am in the parking lot right now at my school. Today is the senior sunrise. Me and my couple friends, we're going to be just chilling in the football stadium, relaxing. I'm freaking tired. Well, not right. Well, not right now. Because, you know, woke up before. You know, you're just saying, I don't even know. I'm just not tired. But I'm definitely going to be really tired by the end of this day. Because today, we're going to be going to the football game too. I hope they allow me to record in there. I'm pretty sure. Why wouldn't they anyways? But yeah, there's hella people showing up right now. Hella seniors driving or getting dropped off. The parents. And yeah, so I'm showing my car. It is 5:21 right now. 9 more minutes until the sunrise for senior starts. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna chill here for a bit and I'll show you guys the rest when me and my friends are inside the stadium. All right, I'll see you guys there. There's definitely a decent amount of people here. I feel like it's gonna be more people during sunset. Yeah, 100%. Might as well. We're just chilling. But yeah, right now, we're just chilling, laying down in the grass. Everyone else is just playing football. And she's over here playing Mario Kart. And yeah, just laying down. I don't even know, man. Hey, you can still see the moon. Half moon. Yeah. It's actually kind of very chill, though. It's very chill. Let's see. How about bag? I have tons of chips. You want one? Yeah. Bunch of chips in here. People just having fun. I didn't expect you to be here.
I woke up like at 5. When you texted me, you woke me up.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, right now.
You weren't ready.
Apparently Josh is here too.
Because I don't know.
What?
Nothing. Yeah, right now it's 5:50. It's chilling. Man, it's like, it's definitely very quiet and relaxing though.
$1?
Huh? What? Alright then, man, you can stay here. I'm gonna go back.
Mm-hmm.
God damn. Thanks, man. What the frick? This man was over here with a hell of drinks. Lucky freaking bastard.
Holy shit.
Well, see a little bit blue. See a little bit blue sky now.
Sunrise.
Oh man.
actually kind of crazy. I'm freaking tired, so I'm just freaking asleep right now. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, right now I'm just gonna play Mario Kart. What number is this? What number is this?
Eight.
Yeah, Mario Kart 8. Stop playing with Sabai right now. And I honestly, this is my first time ever playing on the Switch, so I don't really know what to do. So, yeah. Bear with me. Alright, me and Sly just got our food right now. We're just gonna head back to Moises and chill and eat. But look at all these people. Look at all these people just like hanging out, having fun. And it's actually really nice to see it. And sunrise is already starting. Well, it's been starting.
Adrian!
What's up? But right now, we're just walking back. Right now, we're just gonna eat our food. Pretty cold and dry, but this is something at least. There's some food. What? I don't drink coffee. Huh? No, I just don't like the taste of it. But I only took one sip of coffee when I was like 8, and then yeah. True story though. Bruh, that's okay. It's only like barely 6:15. Oh. I had to turn it off for sunrise. Alright, apparently they just turned off all the lights and right now then it's sunrise time.
It's too early for this.
Taking class pictures, so be in the middle in the Trojans.
Oh man, I didn't even start my coffee.
Don't worry, just wait. Alright then. Alright, we're about to go take the senior photo for sunrise. Leave our stuff here. Alright, we'll...
All of class of 2023.
Alright, then we're about to go take the photo.
That one girl is Fatima.
Alright then.
Dead center is on the 50, bro.
I think we just have to back up.
What about back up?
I don't even know where we go.
Where do you go?
just see my sad donut on my backpack.
Get all together, squeeze inside, squeeze inside.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, we just finished taking the Sina sunrise photo. Right now, the rest of time is just gonna be relaxing, enjoying the sunrise, and just eating our food and probably play some games too. I'm walking up to George. Josh and Andreas right now. But yeah. What's up, Andreas? They're over there just playing football. Just throwing it on and we're just all chilling. Did you just got here, Andreas?
No, I was here at like 6 o'clock.
Oh, me and my friends, we got here like at 5:27.
Well, at first I was waiting for my girl and she didn't get picked up or she didn't get a ride. I'm like, okay, well, I'm just gonna come. I seen Josh here and I was like, I'm just gonna
come. Yeah.
But right now, there's hella people. Right now, guys. That's like hella people.
Yeah.
But hey, at least we're all having fun, sunrise, chilling, and just talking.
True. What you been up to?
I've been hanging out with my friends over there. Sitlai and Moises over there.
Cool.
Yeah. We've been having fun, bro. I was playing Mario Kart 8 with my friend Sitlai.
Oh, you brought a Switch or what?
No, she did.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, she brought a Switch and then she asked me if you wanted to play and I said, sure. She's hella good at it.
You trash at Mario Kart?
No, I got second.
She the Truman did. Plays is not good at Mario Kart.
Okay. Oh,
yeah. You're first.
No, I got second. But she's been playing way more than me. I barely even play Mario Kart.
Yeah.
And it's the Mario Kart 8. I think I only played it once, I think. I only played it once, and that was like a while ago. But yeah.
Just chilling.
I'm about to go back to them in a bit. But I just wanted to say hi to you guys. Say yes. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh. But yeah, and also stay tuned for me being at the football game tonight because I'm gonna be going there with my friends. Are you going first or no?
I don't know.
Have you even bought the tickets or no?
Nah.
No?
I don't know.
Alright. But yeah, it's gonna be the first football game this school year. So I can't wait to go there and I'll see you guys there. I'll probably record like just like similar to my day in life, just showing you guys what I'm doing. But mostly it's going to be the major like topic and part about this video is pretty much the sunrise and the football game. So I'll see you guys there. Now I'm probably just going to show more like of the sunrise.
Throw it.
You throw like a girl,
Hey.
I'm not good at sports, bro.
Don't give me that thing.
Yeah.
Hey guys, in the car right now, we just finished sunrise. Sun's already up, very bright, very warm, because this morning was hella cold. I feel like I have a cold, but it doesn't mean I have COVID. But, yeah, just chilling in my car. Right now, it is 7:33, my class starts at 8:30. I'm with my friend right here. So like, she doesn't mind being on camera, and I'm honestly glad for that. Right?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm just chilling inside right now. I start at 8:30, so Sitlai starts at 9:27?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Oh, now my music might play. All right, then. Well, yeah, I'll see you guys at the football game. Holy shit. Oh, God. Hey, guys. Oh my god, man. I'm freaking hot as heck right now. I just got out of school. Temperature's really high right now. It's 3:51. I gotta get home, shower, and come back for the football game.
right now, I'm showing you guys that I'm just inside my car right now. Just chilling. But just waiting for the, you know, AC to actually like hit and everything. So I'm just gonna sit here in a bit, but I'll see you guys when I'm like getting ready for the football game. So I'll see you guys. Hey guys, right now I'm inside my car right now. I just finished showering, doing my hair and everything, pouring some clothes. And right now I'm gonna be heading to the football game, meeting up with my friends and watching the football game. And that's pretty much what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna start driving right now. Hey guys, we just made it back to my high school. Right now I'm gonna go to the football stadium and meet up with my friends. So I'll see you guys when the game starts. Alright then. So I'll see you guys there. And don't forget to like this video for more vlogs. So I'll see you guys in the football stadium.
Yeah, I'm for sure not recording behind this.
Why are you recording behind it?
I don't even know, man.
What is up, guys?
Both JV varsity games next week on the 26th of August. We'll be against Kimball of the local team in the area. Come out and support the Trojans.
Anyway, guys, Sherman went to go buy this dude some nachos. He went with Josh.
September the
so far, 30th. It's still a little bit hot.
Only two home games this year, league home games.
I really wanted to be
one
night.
One against Tracy and home coming against
Joyce High School. There's going to be a hell of people coming
in. In October.
About to be a great game. We about to take this win. And I'm pretty sure this team is Modesto. So Modesto can head back home, cry. Nah, I'm just playing, guys. I'm just playing. You guys are doing good. You guys are doing a good job. What are you going to say to the camera? This man's still learning Spanish, bro. Alright. Let's see if Truman comes back. Actually, yeah, we're gonna see when Truman comes back.
Bro, it was already.
Alright, so right now we're watching the JV varsity
basketball game
right now. Varsity starts at 7 o'clock.
Fourth and short.
We only have an hour left. Half an hour, I think. So right now we're just watching it. Actually boring, but we're just waiting till 7 o'clock. So I'll just show you guys the rest of the game.
Varsity already lining up.
Yep. Here we go. That's the other school, but it's varsity this time. They're all getting ready. JV is just finishing up. I don't think you guys can see.
Touchdown. Oh no, I didn't make it.
You didn't make it?
No, I didn't.
Fastball's incomplete. There is a flag on the play.
Guess they didn't make it.
Frisbee.
Oh, there's Lincoln.
Pass interference against the Knights.
Yeah, I know. They've been there.
Half the distance to the goal.
Oh no.
First and four.
Warming up for the game. I think we only have like 10 minutes. 10 minutes before the game starts. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I hope you guys can, because my camera's laying near the mic. So, yeah, right now there's a lot of people. I actually do like the friggin', I do like the sunset though. It's very nice. Alright, I guess the sun is going down, so it's not too bright. So it'll be way, way easier for you guys to see the actual game.
We need some help with the chain gang, Mr. Gray, or one of the assistant athletic directors or administrators. We need some more help with the chain gang. Parent volunteer.
This sunrise slash football game vlog, you know, the first half and the back half. Man, I sound like, oh shoot. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Personally to me, I really enjoyed this day. I had a lot of fun hanging out with my friends. You know, like in the sunrise, I was hanging with Salai and Moises. You know, I don't know him. He was really tired, now, and then he went to hang out with his other friends. I didn't mind at all. And then it was just me and Salai. We were just having fun. You guys saw the video and all. You know, I was having a lot of fun. You know, in the football game, I had fun too. I wish my camera didn't die though, because we went to McDonald's like at night. I think it was like freaking 9 o'clock. I was pretty hungry. And yeah, but we guys, because I was freaking dying of laughter, man. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog though. I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. Be sure to subscribe, like this video for more game videos. I'm freaking tired right now, but turn on like this video for more vlogs. Turn on notification bell, get notified for all my upcoming videos. Be sure to share this video with your family and friends. Comment down below how you guys enjoyed this video. And be sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. It'll be in the description down below. And that's about it. And I'll see you guys in my upcoming videos. Peace out!